Today, Uganda trades electricity with its neighbors like Kenya and Rwanda, but this trade is based on tailor-made agreements with each of the respective partners. But with the operationalization of Eastern African Power Pool, a 13-member regional body, electricity trade among member countries will be formalized and based on uniform terms across member countries.
So the amendments that we required to do on the intergovernmental memorandum of understanding and the utilities, intergovernmental utilities memorandum of understanding, we have put forward for countries to consult their attorneys, their attorney general, and all that. And we have received a report from the steering committee, because these councils begin with the technical committee, which we call the steering committee. So we have approved the amendments to the structure. The amendment was very critical, because as we move towards operationalization, the market operator or the market operation and the market committee needed to be linked up. And
during an extraordinary meeting where member country ministers of energy met in Kampala, key agreements were reached to this effect. Key technical details remain to be ironed out ahead of the November 2024 deadline now set.
Sometime in September, they will have the traders will be trained. You must have traders like in ETCL. We have to nominate those. The rules have to be passed. There will be trials that are going to be done. So there's a whole host of things that lead us up to 2024, when the market will be operational.
Operationalizing the power pool is expected to open up more markets for countries like Uganda that have installed generation capacity northwards of what they can domestically consume. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.